Maui, the Coast Guard has suspended its search for a missing kayaker. Police say 63-year-old Jerry Morgan of Kula did not come home from a kayaking trip on Wednesday. His white Tacoma was found at Kuau Bay. Search crews found his kayak partially submerged nearly a mile off of Ho'okipa Beach Park. Maui Fire Department and Maui Police Department carried out a search of 37 times over 76 search hours and covered 1,147 square nautical miles.